to continue our series on tick control, today I'm showing you safer brand diatomaceous earth. Diatomaceous earth is a natural way to control the tick problem. And as I said in the previous video, ticks are bitey creatures that carry lots of horrible diseases. And obviously we want to stop them and kill them if we can, or at least prevent them from getting onto us or our pets. So what is diatomaceous earth? Diatomaceous earth is a mined deposit of the little shells of microorganisms like phytoplankton. It's basically mostly silicon. It's like a glass. And these little shells are like razor blades on a microscopic level. They are completely harmless to you and me. As you can see in the video of me applying it, I am using my bare hand. It washed off right afterwards with barely any scrubbing at all. It just rinsed right off. You can even buy this in food grade. It's perfectly safe to handle. And in my application here, I'm using it to create a barrier between my house and my yard in areas where I don't have a garden bed acting as a buffer. So I'm putting it on the tall grass up against the edge of my house and deck to use to keep the ticks from crawling up onto the spaces where I tend to hang out and sit down and relax. So a little bit of info on applying the diatomaceous earth. One, it is only effective when it is dry. If it's wet, the ticks can crawl right over it, no problem. So if it rains heavily and washes it away, or it gets damp, if it doesn't dry out, you're gonna wanna reapply another dusting. Fortunately, it goes a long way. I have 4-pound bags here from Safer Brand, and I only used about 1.5 pounds to do what I showed you here, and I believed I used it fairly inefficiently, applying quickly like I did. If you took your time, you could probably do what I did with 1 pound or less. I've included in the description a link to the diatomaceous earth from Safer Brand, and also a link to a really great applicator I found on Amazon that has good reviews. I wish I had this because applying by hand seemed a little bit inefficient and potentially more messy than you might want in the middle of gardening. As always, if you enjoyed this video, please like it and subscribe to the channel for more great videos. And comment below if you have any questions at all. I'll do my best to answer them. Thank you very much. Spaces where I tend to hang out and sit down and relax. Oh, I'm in the middle of a video. Well, you've made your cameo. Don't worry, I just finished a take. You're fine. Just set it on the table. I'll get to it.